we are going to start exercise means continue the exercise 2.4 question number 2. First question we have completed before. Now in this question what is asked to you is that you have to find the reciprocal of this given fraction, and also you have to write down that which type of or which kind of fraction it is. Okay, whether it is a type, it is whether it is a proper fraction, improper fraction, mixed fraction, or it is a whole number. Okay, and you know the concept of reciprocal that we have studied before. How to write the reciprocal? Just in case of reciprocal, numerator becomes denominator and denominator becomes numerator. So the reciprocal of 3 by 7 is 7 upon 3. Okay, so which kind of fraction it is? See, numerator is greater than its denominator, so it is a type of improper fraction. Improper fraction. Okay, now next, I have not written in your reciprocal. Okay, in this way, you will understand it is reciprocal. Reciprocal of 5 by 8. So, just numerator becomes denominator and denominator becomes numerator. So it is 8 upon 5. Again, numerator is greater than its denominator. So it is again here improper fraction. Similarly, in the next 9 by 7, it makes its reciprocal is 7 by 9. Numerator is smaller than its denominator. So it is a proper fraction. Now next 6 by 5, इसका reciprocal बनाना है, that is 5 by 6. Numerator is smaller than its denominator, so it is a proper fraction. It is proper fraction. Next is 12 by 7, its reciprocal is 7 upon 12. So it is which proper fraction? Again, two more examples are remaining. This is 5th, now 6th. Reciprocal of 1 by 8. Okay, and 7th, reciprocal of 1 by 11. So its reciprocal is what? 1 by 8 is 8. 8 upon 1, ऐसे नहीं लिखना. Okay, if there is 1 at its denominator place, so don't no need to write that, just write there 8. So it is what? It is a whole number. Similarly, 11, 1 upon 11, reciprocal is 11. So again, it is a whole number. In this way, you have to make reciprocal and write down which type of fraction it is, or whether it is a whole number, whatever. Now, fourth question, that is you have to find the value. Given is 2 by 5 divided by 1 by 2. So how to solve this? As I told you before, whenever such question comes, replace this division sign by multiplication sign and make the reciprocal of this fraction. So 1 by 2 will become 2. So now 2 to the 4 upon 5. This is the answer. Second question is 4 upon 9 divided by 2 upon 3. So how to solve this? 4 upon 9 divided by 2 by 3, write down it as it is. Now, replace this division by multiplication and make the reciprocal of this fraction. It will become 3 by 2. So now, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. So what is remain? 2 into 3 upon 9. 2 threes are 6, 6 upon 9. You can see, you can reduce it because numerator and denominator are both divisible by 3. 3 to the 6, 3 to the 9. So the answer is 2 upon 3. Now next, 7 divided by 8 upon 7. So you have to write this as it is. Now 3 upon 7, replace this division sign by multiplication sign and make the reciprocal of this fraction, that is 7 upon 8. Cancel these. So what is remain? 3 upon 8. This is the answer. Now next, 2 1 by 3 is divided by 3 upon 5. So how to solve this? Convert this into improper fraction. 3 to the 6, 6 plus 1 is 7 upon 3 is divided by 3 upon 5. So what you will do now? Replace this division sign by multiplication sign and make the reciprocal of this fraction, that is 5 by 3. Now solve this further. 7 5 is 35 upon 3 3 is 9. In this way you can also write it into mixed fraction. 9 3 is 27, 9 4 is 36. So 9 3 is 27 plus 8 is 35. Now next, last, fifth one. The question is 3 1 by 2 is divided by 8 upon 3. So how to write this? 3 to the 6, 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 upon 2 is divided by 8 upon 3. So replace this division sign by multiplication sign and make the reciprocal of this fraction. This is 3 by 8. Now solve this further. 7 3 is 21 upon 2 8 are 16. If you want, you can convert it into mixed fraction. 16 1 is 16 and 16 plus 5 is 25. So 1 5 by 6. In this way, this question number 4 is completed.